London Represent is the most ethical and sustainable fashion show in London. A true alternative to London Fashion Week, where we embrace diversity on the catwalk and inclusion in fashion, while showing that through slow fashion, we can make a positive environment impact by making clothes that are worn and loved. London Organic began hosting the show 10 years ago and grew to the team with Gaia Beck, which we're going to meet tonight, okay, from Cocktails and Conversations, and Samantha Bullock from the Bullock Inclusion, who are our main charity partner. From small East London beginnings, largely showing student designers to the iconic show that it is today with international brands and sponsoring. I don't know if you know, but a lot of the models actually have flown. So the furthest they have flown is actually Brazil. We have one of the models here. She is the face of L'Oreal Brazil. Okay, so she came here, which you will meet her. Please feel free to film and photograph the show. The designers are shown on the screen, and please support with a follow or a purchase. We also have some brands, okay, along the hall. So when we have a break, please go and visit that stall. So we have some bags, we have some accessories, okay? So you can go and speak to them as well. Remember that the tag is London Represents, okay? If you're doing your videos, it's great, but also use the hashtag IRepresent. Okay, but probably you had enough of me, because you're not here to see me. I know I'm gorgeous, I know. But you are not here to see me. I wish. But you are here to see amazing fashion, okay? So, we are going to start with the first company, the first brand I will invite to come along. It's called KF. We'll be opening the night with the Reframe collection by KF Branding. The 10 designs tonight were created by, you have to excuse my pronunciation in case I get it wrong. Okay, so, Kale Ferry herself and model Jeanne Woolmay Denson, Pierre Creative, who is the director of Woolmay Maiden. They came together to develop and signify a unique, rich, timeless, and elegant collection. The pieces consist of prints and embroidered pieces that refer to urban streetwear. Okay, so without further ado, we are going to have KF. Can I have the first models at London Represents?
Yeah. KF Brand. KF Brand. Wama Mayday. Yeah. Life Bridge, o ama made reflete pureza, traz a clareza, mostra o caminho do marco zero com o progresso, evolução, sobrevivendo no meio do caos, assim como o branco, traz a leveza. Life Bridge, o ama made, traz a tendência, pura inocência, desperta o desejo. É página em branco, é recomeço, tudo novo, novo de novo. Do futuro não sei, mas tenho fé na vida, esperança de um mundo melhor. Eu quero magia, quero alegria, evolução. Depende da sua visão. O mundo gira todos os dias, planeta em fúria com a pandemia. Muitos guerreiros lutaram de frente, deixando saudade pra muita gente. Ceifaram-se vidas, luto no mundo, meus sentimentos, o mais profundo. Novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Sonho com a paz, um mundo melhor. Trago comigo na mente, vê só. Em meia tristeza e a pobreza, olhe ao seu redor. Mesmo com falta de amor e meio ao caos, leva a esperança. De novo, novo começo, a importância. Páginas em brancos, vidas importam. KF Brand abriu as portas. Vejo o futuro presente. Aqui, gente da gente. Olho no olho, brilho faz parte. Na passarela,
felicidade.
É ela que vem,
é ela que vem.
É ele que vai,
é ele que vai.
Aplausos de alguém,
aplausos de alguém.
Que quer sua paz. Mais belas e simples da vida perderam valor, respeito que tinham. Abraço apertado, um beijo colado, aperto de mão, estar ao seu lado. Gente de bem, eu sei que tem, eu acredito na paz também. Vamos unir, vamos estar no topo de tudo, é só chegar. Levanta a cabeça, vamos pra cima, mantenha sua fé e nunca desista.
Tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
KF Brand, o ama made reflete pureza, traz a clareza, mostra o caminho do marco zero com o progresso, evolução, sobrevivendo no meio do caos, assim como o branco, traz a leveza. KF Brand, o ama made, traz a tendência, pura inocência, desperta o desejo. É página em branco, é recomeço, tudo novo, novo de novo. Do futuro não sei, mas tenho fé na vida, esperança de um mundo melhor. Eu quero magia, quero alegria, evolução. Depende da sua visão. O mundo gira todos os dias, planeta em fúria com a pandemia. Muitos guerreiros lutaram de frente, deixando saudade pra muita gente. Ceifaram-se vidas, luto no mundo, meus sentimentos, o mais profundo. Novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Sonho com a paz, um mundo melhor. Trago comigo na mente, vê só. Em meia tristeza e a pobreza, olhe ao seu redor. Mesmo com falta de amor e meio ao caos, leva a esperança. De novo, novo começo, a importância. Páginas em brancos, vidas importam. KF Brand abriu as portas. Vejo o futuro presente. Aqui, gente da gente. Olho no olho, brilho faz parte. Na passarela,
felicidade.
É ela que vem,
é ela que vem.
É ele que vai,
é ele que vai.
Aplausos de alguém,
aplausos de alguém.
Que quer sua paz. Mais belas e simples da vida perderam valor, respeito que tinham. Abraço apertado, um beijo colado, aperto de mão, estar ao seu lado. Gente de bem, eu sei que tem, eu acredito na paz também. Vamos unir, vamos estar no topo de tudo, é só chegar. Levanta a cabeça, vamos pra cima, mantenha sua fé e nunca desista.
Tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo, tudo novo, novo de novo.
Pega a visão, rumo ao topo.
Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza.
Round of applause.
Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Life Brand, o Ama Made reflete pureza, traz a clareza. Mostra o caminho do Marco Zero com o progresso, evolução, sobrevivendo no meio do caos, assim como o branco traz a leveza. Life Brand, o Ama Made.
Brilliant. So that was KF. I just need to make sure, is the designer here? Let me introduce you to the designer. So I know they're all celebrating that on the background. So Kiel Ferry, is he here? Are they here? No. I'll take his space. It's okay. I don't mind. All right. So we are going to have now our second brand. It's called Dear Ocean, and they are from Portugal. Is there anyone else here from Portugal? Raise your hands, let me see. Any Portuguese here? No. My God, really? No Portuguese? Okay, that's unusual. Okay, right, so no Portuguese. Okay, so they are from Portugal, okay? Say they are a sustainable swimwear brand, okay? Dear Ocean assumes itself as a sustainable and inclusive brand with social responsibility, creating and developing products always with a 360 vision of sustainability. Dear Ocean believes that is only sustainability if we talk about inclusion and sustainable fashion, accessible and adapted for everyone. Are you guys excited to see some swimwear? Yes? Okay. Because it's so hot in the UK, we need it, right? Let's get a little bit of swimwear here. All right, so we're going to invite now all the models from the brand Dear Ocean. DJ, let's go.
If he no wonder. seeing this disaster. There's no running hurricanes or something that they've lost for us. Our children landed us with trust. If the ocean could complain, would say,
and now I'm going to invite my counterparts. So they are Portuguese, Magda and Marta. Please put your hands together for the designers of Dear Ocean. Okay, so that was Dear Ocean, the designers, Magda and Marta for London Represents. Okay, so what we're gonna have now is we're gonna have a super young designer, okay? So it's her brand is called Noe Dresses. Oh, I'm gonna say that again. I like that. Okay, so now we're gonna have a young designer and the brand is called Noe Dresses. She's kind of popular. Okay, she's popular. Right, so moving on to Noe Dresses, designer Noemi Juas is a French, and what a really cool combination. She is half French and half Japanese, okay? So a fashion designer based in London, her feminine and playful designs have a sustainability embedded in them as she makes pieces from secondhand textiles and deadstock fabrics, bringing life to materials that would otherwise be in the bin. You will also see that the models that she chose shows a lot of diversity. So let's see how popular she is. Let's bring to the runaway Noe Dresses.
Moonlight, you're
All right, okay, so we have the super popular here, Noemi Dua. Let's go towards the end because you have your fan base here. So let me say the name of the brand again for me to see the enthusiasm. So no dresses? There we go. So let's go back here because there's more lights and the photographers need the lights. Okay. So a quick one. You're very young. You're 12, right?
I'm actually 11.
You're 11. Okay. So mommy's here. Good. Okay. So when did you start your brand?
I started my brand about 3 years ago. Way before lockdown, but it really, really got bigger throughout lockdown. And here we are.
And why did it become so big? Why do you think that people, you have this big following, unless you have a huge family, which I don't think it is, you have a big following?
I think I really love what I do, and I think people love to see that, especially during the pandemic, and I love to share my love for what I do, and I think that's something that people really, really like to see.
And what is unique about your brand exactly? So you reuse fabrics, correct?
Yeah, so all the fabrics from this collection are fabrics from my remnant store in Japan, so they were going to be thrown out. You can never really find the same two fabrics, so I went and I got what I could and just created it.
And do you like it? Yeah. Good. So what can we expect for September?
September, I'm not very sure yet. We'll see. I'm exploring with a lot of different things, even more sustainable materials. I'm really having fun with it, so I'm really excited to see what I come up with.
Good. Okay. So round of applause for an 11-year-old designer. Good. Thank you. All right. Okay. So we got to know a little bit of the designer, Noemi Dras. So one thing that I would like to acknowledge that I didn't at the beginning, I'd like to acknowledge the honorable presence of the Brazilian ambassador who is here with us tonight, Tarcísio Costa. Thank you for being here. Round of applause for our ambassador, please. Thank you. Okay. Now let's continue. Are you guys enjoying it? Oh, the Red Bull ran out. Okay, so let's try that once again. Are you enjoying it? Okay, all right. So let's continue. Now, we have the next brand is called Smart Adaptive. And Smart Adaptive, okay, it's as mentioned in the name itself, they are a brand that helps build confidence within individuals as their style is effortless. Velcro, being their top fabric used in their designs, ensures individuals with disabilities find ease when wearing their pieces. Okay, so we're gonna bring to the runaway. DJ, let's play the music for Smart Adaptive.
Thank you.
So that is smart, adaptive, on the catwalk. Round of applause, and let's invite the designer, Nancy. Let me see where Nancy is. Brilliant. Needless to say, how inclusive and diverse this catwalk is, right? Do you agree? Brilliant. Okay, so I'm going to invite Nancy. Are you there? No? She doesn't want to come. Okay, so some people are not like me. They don't like the stage. It's okay. I'll take your space, Nancy. It's all right. Okay, what we're going to do now, so we have a brand that I quite like the way they describe, because I always had problems being short, and I was bullied for, because, you know, I was too short as a boy, and boys cannot be short. So this brand is for people who are not very tall, which is brilliant, okay? So it's called AUF. And the next one on the runway, okay, they are known as Fashion for Little People. I like that, okay? So Sema Gedik was inspired by her cousin Funda, as they both shared the difficulty of finding clothes that fitted them well. Who here has ever had this problem to find clothes that fit well? No one or everyone? Oh, no, okay, half, good. Okay, so half of the room is fine. Okay, so because of that, Sema found others like her and her cousin and officially founded the company called AUF Augenhöhl. Wow, I really had to train that one. Okay, so without further ado, please bring to the runway, and DJ, let's play some music for AUF, Fashion for Little People. Put your hands together. rapper AUF. Very good. Okay, so that was AUF for Little People. I like that. Okay, so we had a big round of applause for the Little People. Okay, so what we're going to have now, let me see the next. I think my microphone needs a little bit of Red Bull. Okay, so what we're going to have now is. It's called Unhidden. Okay, so. Oh no, it's wrong. Now it's yeah, it isn't hidden. It isn't hidden. Okay, so Unhidden is our next brand. Unhidden is an award-winning, socially responsible, adaptive fashion brand. Created by Victoria Jenkins. A garment, oh, Jenkins? Thank you, Jenkins. Oh, you see, when you invite a Brazilian to do an international award, that's what happens. Thanks for the correction. Okay, so let me say that once again. So, Victoria Jenkins, okay. A garment technologist with 14 years of experience in the fashion industry. Unhidden is about more than stylish and dignified fashion. It is also about raising awareness and working towards equity for the disabled and chronic sick community. Okay, so very good. Once again, let me hear that once again. Come on, guys. Very good, very good. Right, so DJ, I think we have the music ready. And we have now on the runaway, Unhidden.
Thank you.
Wow. Okay, so that was Unhidden. And what is going to happen next? We will have one more brand. Then we have someone singing for you. You excited about this? Is it Beyonce? Maybe. Maybe. Okay. Do you want to dance more, Beyonce? Oh, I see. Okay. So I can't give you my number. No, I'm married. Sorry. Okay. Okay. Right. What we're going to do next is we have one more brand. Then we have a quick break. Okay. So we have about 30 minutes to 40 minutes. Now you all became friends because you're rubbing each other's backs. Okay. So you know you're the person next to you. And don't forget, we have some brands around the room. Go and browse and see them, okay? Do you promise you're going to do that? Sorry? Okay. As you can see, I like an inclusive audience. I like the audience being included in the show. All right. So what we're going to have now is we have a brand called Seraph, okay? Oh, I like those. Hold on. I like when they have a fan base. Let's pretend that it's my name. Hold on. Let me see. So now we have a brand called Seraph. Okay. Is that a big family? Is that a Brazilian family here? It's like, yeah. I talk about big Brazilian family. I have 112 cousins. So I'm not joking when I talk about a big family. Okay. So this brand, okay, so the closing of the first part of the show is an award-winning, eco-conscious, and gender-fluid brand. Seraph focuses on intertwining aspects of femininity and masculinity with designs that can be worn by either gender. The garments are consciously designed to reduce textile waste while minimizing the impact towards the environment. But before I invite them here, because they're glam, okay? We need to agree that just now you are having espresso. Are we agreeing that you're having espresso? What happens after you have espresso? You have lots of energy, right? So you bounce, you wake up in the morning, it's like, you just had espresso. I don't know if you're like that, or I am. Are you like that after a coffee? Do you bounce? You bounce. Good. Okay. So, do you promise me that you're going to give a big round of applause towards the end for this glam company? Do you promise? Yeah? Should I trust you? You should. Okay. If you say like that, I'll get your number at the end. Okay. All right. Now, without further ado, let's get the DJ, let's get the music, and let's get on the runway. Seraph!
Si les mots étaient en verre, glissons à travers ces mots. Sera là pour regarder de l'autre côté. Comment se sentira-t-elle quand elle tient une photo? Tu vas et viens de ses pensées. Peut-être qu'un rappel, que la réflexion qu'elle perçoit donne une ligne du sourire de sa mère, ou l'appartement où elle vit, où elle regarde le voisin de face. En le regardant du nouvel an, elle goûte ses lèvres, est une expression d'une après-midi faite de tasse à café et de photos d'autres personnes. Elle aussi remplit sa chambre, où elle se repose sur l'idée que cette fois sera différente. Qui sera là pour regarder de l'autre côté? Comment se sentira-t-elle quand elle tient une photo? Tu vas et viens de ses pensées. Ce n'est peut-être qu'un rappel que la réflexion qu'elle perçoit donne une ligne de sourire de sa mère, ou l'appartement où elle vit, où elle regarde le voisin d'en face. En le regardant de nouvel angle, elle goûte ses lèvres chambres, où elle se repose sur l'idée que cette fois sera différente.
Une fois sera différente.
Comment te sentir raté? Comment te sentir raté? Comment te sentir raté? Tel. Comment te sentir raté? Comment te sentir raté? Comment te sentir raté? Tel.
Big round of applause. Come on, everyone. So that was Seraph. Very good. I wear so many of these outfits. I don't know about you. So just before we go into our break, some of you, because it's an inclusive show, and some of you may not hear the music, under your seats, there is a piece of, there is a sheet of paper. Some of you can see under your seat is the lyrics for the song that we're going to have now, okay? So if you cannot hear, you can follow the song by reading it. So it's under it. It's called Gotta Row. And I'm going to invite Jack Twiss, who is the singer, okay? It's a piano-based song that embraces diversity and inclusion. Okay, so without further ado, and please put your hands together for Jack Twist.
Thank you for this opportunity, Sam and Gaia. Hey, buddy.
I'm rolling down a busy street, and so many faces, and so many people stare at me, stare at me. There's a tall man with a long face, he stands by the cash machine. Could it be Uncle Sheen? I've got a roll, I've got a roll. The sun is up, there's a warm breeze, I'm rolling down a cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. Read the paper and it tells me tax breaks for the family, me and you with a book of rules, lots and lots of manifestos. I've got a rule, I've got a rule. Oh no, I can't afford to be in this place, I really wanna be back home. I really need to get back home. Home, sweet home. The sun is up, there's a warm breeze, I'm rolling down a cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I've got a roll, I've got a roll, I've got a roll, I've got a roll, got a roll.
Thank you. Cheers.
Okay, so that was Jack Twist. We're going to have a 30-minute break. Don't forget, there are 6 more brands to present. Don't go anywhere. Toilets are at the back, okay, and there are drinks to be purchased as well. We'll be back in 30 minutes.
And that was so they could wipe out the culture and the young people, and then finally the new generation would never know what happened, never know what happened.
Don't you even know how to be a real Indian?
I guess not.
Well, shit, no wonder. Jeez. I guess I'll have to teach you then, ain't it?
Back.
Don't you even know how to be a real Indian? Don't you even know how to be a real Indian?
I guess not.
Oh, shit, no wonder. Jeez. Oh, shit, no wonder. Jeez. I guess I'll have to teach you then, ain't it?
Don't you even know how to be a real Indian?
I guess I'll have to teach you then, ain't it? Don't you even know how to be a real Indian? Don't you even know how to be a real Indian?
I guess not. No wonder.
Jeez. I guess I'll have to teach you then, ain't it?
Let's put our hands together. Tracy Toulouse. And here is the designer herself. Go, girl. All right. Did you enjoy that? No, clearly. Did you enjoy that? Good. Okay. So now the next one, we have SB Shop from Samantha Bullock. So next up, one of our co-organizer. So if she's here, if you are here today, is because Samantha is one of the organizers of the show, okay? Now, Samantha Bullock, okay, with her own range from the SB Shop. She focuses on diversity, representation, and acceptance in all spaces within her designs. She centers her design on adaptive fashion. This collection showcases four brands from her shop, which includes Runinella Dress Co., Brasilena Lingerie, and E Portare Bags. So these are the accessories. And will you be coming to the catwalk yourself? So the first one to be on the runway is Samantha herself. So a big, big round of applause. Samantha Bullock. Give a warm welcome to Samantha Bullock, the co-organizer of London Represents.
Stare at me. There's a tall man with a long face. He stands by the cash machine. Could it be Uncle Sheen? I've got a roll. I've got a roll. The sun is up. There's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down the cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I read the paper and it tells me tax breaks for the family, me and you with a book of rules. Lots and lots of manifestos. I've got a roll. I've got a roll. Oh, now I can't afford to be in this place. I really wanna be back home. I really need to get back home. Home, sweet home.
sun is up, there's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down the cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I've got a rule, I've got a rule, I've got a rule, I've got a rule, got a rule, I've got a rule, got a rule, got a rule. I'm rolling down a busy street, and so many faces and so many people stare at me, stare at me. There's a tall man with a long face. He stands by the cash machine. Could it be Uncle Sheen? I've got a rule, I've got a rule. The sun is up, there's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down the cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. Read the paper and it tells me tax breaks for the family. Me and you with a book of rules, lots and lots of manifestos. I've got a rule, I've got a rule, oh no, I can't afford to be in this place. I really wanna be back home. I really need to get back home. Home, sweet home. The sun's up, there's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down the cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I've got a rule, I've got a rule, I've got a rule, I've got a rule, got a rule, got a rule, got a rule, got a rule. I'm rolling down a busy street, and so many faces and so many people stare at me, stare at me. There's a tall man with a long face. He stands by the cash machine. Could it be Uncle Sheen? I've got a rule, I've got a rule. The sun is up, there's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down the cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I read the paper and it tells me tax breaks for the family. Me and you with a book of rules, lots
lots and lots of manifestos. I've got a roll, I've got a roll. Oh no, I can't afford to be in this place. I really wanna be back home. I really need to get back home. There's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down a cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. I've got a roll, I've got a roll, I've got a roll. Got a rule, got a rule, I've got a rule, got a rule, got a rule. I'm rolling.
Okay, so now we're gonna back. We're gonna bring it back on the runway. Also, Juliana, the designer of the bags, with Samantha and the models for SB Shop.
There's a tall man with a long face. He stands by the cash machine. Could it be Uncle Sheen? I've got a roll, I've got a roll. The sun is up, there's a warm breeze. I'm rolling down a cobble street, and all kinds of faces and all kinds of people stare at me, stare at me. Read the paper and it tells me tax breaks for the family. Me and you with a book of...
I don't know about you, but I felt quite emotional on that one. Did you feel, isn't it quite emotional to feel that no matter what you look like, no matter how tall, how short, how dark, or if you can walk on two legs or one on wheels, it doesn't matter. What matters is that you are represented. Okay, so I believe a lot of people felt as emotional as I did looking into that. And the key thing is also to accept the way we are. It's one of, if you can take any lesson from here today, is the lesson of self-acceptance. Okay, so now we're going to bring back the brand that touched my heart because I was bullied at school because I was short, even though it's not a disability, but being a boy who is very short, I know what it's like. So we're going to bring back to the runway AUF. We're going to whip back the brand that loves little people. DJ.
You wanna love me?
All right. Okay, so the next one is slightly different. So we're going to have fashion and poetry. So, Poetry House. The Runaway welcomes the London-based sustainable fashion brand, The Poetry House. Each of their items are explored through poetry or theater, which led the brand to their name. They showcase unique items from up-recycled pieces to urban apparel made from 100% organic approved cotton. We like organic, don't we? Yes, okay. So I think they are ready to come to the runway, and let's give a round of applause as they come in. Where is the designer? So the designer is doing poetry. Sorry, I forgot. Where is the designer? Is he going to be here with me? Am I giving you the microphone now? Yes? Okay. So as we run it, we'll have poetry being read for you. I know you memorized. No, it's not read. You memorized. Okay. So I'll let you. DJ?
I daydream. I daydream of lightly sprayed sun lotion, stylish sunglasses, and the steamy sand. It was stuck to smooth skin. It continued to fall as I rise, like my troubles on payday. When the sun is undisputed king of the sky, like a drummer, it continues to beat down on this beautiful beach town, beautiful bikini bodies, and the boys' biceps are out. With mellow modesty, we can make waves in the sea and come back drinking magnums, mojitos, margaritas with that fine mamacita. Oh, that's just marvelous, 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 marvelous. Music to my ears, man, making it happen. So, can you feel this realness? Friends on both shoulders from both sides of the ocean, and you can laugh until your eyes water, refresh your mind and drink some ice water. Deep sea can mean danger, but here it's just nice water. Please, I ain't lying to you, man, this ain't no jive. And you need the word live if you want to spell a live. It was just another West Indian summer on this British island, cruising like a convertible. I stopped at the lights just long enough to admire this beautiful West Indian girl. How effortlessly she stood out as she mingled at one of those trendy metropolitan fashion shows. From a distance, I did mouth the words colourful to her. Did she reply with a smile? Can we pour rosé for the t-shirt weather? Listening to Miles Davis loud through the speaker. Oh, Naima, our best days are still yet to come. Sun, shine, my wonderful granddad, he used to call me, though it was he that was born in it. I inherited the beautiful melanin, the language of legends. That's why I stay dressed with whatever is in the essence, and I have sent you a gift. And I can't wait for you to understand the present. But it's so interesting living in London, you know. I was so uninspired by a work-obsessed society, the overpriced houses, the underpaid jobs, a lack of progression of so many brilliant people, the constant roadworks, temporary traffic lights, overly sexualized, institutionally racist media, corrupt, hypocritical judicial and political system, prominent, relentless lack and disregard for common sense and wisdom. I was uninspired by all their pretentious flossing. Even though I too would love to park my Porsche on Park Lane to parlay with that pretty Peruvian princess about the price, principles and persuasive properties of a passion fruit, but scratch that. I was uninspired by the epidemic of betting shops, 99p stores, Tesco, Metro or Macro, whatever they wanna call it. We should bury Sainsbury's, bring back the friendly, white, Asian, black, corner shop family who helped to shape and raise our community, showing us, yes, it is possible for us to work for ourselves. I was uninspired by selfies of selfishness, greed and injustice, especially when all we have is just us. This was such a Shamu. What can we do? Hey baby, why do you look so blue? With you, things are never black and white, and I feel like we've been through 50 different shades of grey. Now there's a pink elephant in the room. Hard to describe, like the colour purple. You guys remember that blackout? I woke up with my eyes on green. I knew with enough cream how we could see brighter days. And mangoes from West India Keys to Limehouse, this life is sweet and sour. And I do love you, baby. Like how Castor Troy loved peaches, oh, how I could eat a peach for hours. Your face, blessed by God's grace, you shaped from the finest mahogany, ran away with my heart, broad daylight robbery. You say and I bolt. That means for you I go harder. But don't worry about the distance, I can still go Mo Farah. Friend said, if poets were painters, then he would be Picasso. The legend of Crazy Horse, the native, son of the earth, poet from birth, born to perform the calm after the storm. When dry became the norm, how Crazy Horse spit more than torrential downpour. Unconventional outlaw, aka Southpaw. But Van Gogh, hello mate. You know where I'm at fam, Amsterdam. City life, city lights, something so special about that. City life, oh, that starry night. I was lost but found myself spending limitless hours just walking around those marvellous canals. Oh wow, you heard? It's true, I did try and settle down. And I did love her, even though she wasn't pure. But that was all before me, so when we got together, her life changed and my life changed. It was like a brand new day, and I loved her kid like it was my own. You know it does take a village to raise a child, but after all the crazy stuff that happened, you know, people started putting me down and I got word from my parents and they weren't happy or proud. Oh wow, how love was an ugly duckling. It used to be such a beautiful swan and my heart was a wet piece of paper caught in between a rock and a hard place, trapped in the middle of a storm. Imagine how it was. Oh, my dear sweet Amsterdam, there is no more us, there is just you and I. So for me it's back to compositions and cherry wine. Then they wonder why I am so good at painting empty chairs. No wait, there is always my beloved brother, without whom I would have succumbed to the lightning and thunder. Yes, that torrential downpour, Now thanks to him, everything I held in, I can now outpour. To be poor is a crime. To truly love, I became an outlaw. Yet in spite of everything, I will pick up my pen, which I'd forsaken in my great discouragement, and I will write again. For there is no blue without yellow or without orange. And it's impossible to have understanding without some level of knowledge.
So we have two more designs, and then that's the end. Did you enjoy that one? It was cool, huh? Yeah, so live poetry while you see a fashion show. That's really cool. Now, let me ask, I think I asked this before, because the next designer is Fabia Dos Santos. She has the same surname, and I asked her, I said, do you think you were one of my 112 cousins that I don't know, probably? She said, no, I wouldn't know if I was your family. So, the designer, okay, so she does yoga. So all her brands, so this one she's going to be presenting, okay? So it's called Yoga, and is a pioneer, and is the most renowned designer brand of shapewear in Brazil. Since I'm from Brazil, I want a bigger round of applause. She's from Brazil. Good. I feel loved. I feel included now. Thank you very much. Okay, so she's from Brazil, and she has been a market leader for 40 years. All products have breathable and hypoallergenic fabrics, while being harmful-free of substances which may cause negative impacts on human beings and the environment. This is cool, and you're going to come to the catwalk with me in a minute. So let's invite the models of Yoga. DJ.
Don't cry, no, no, no. Tell them everything. listen to the children of the sky. Children of the sky. I love. Don't take no for an answer, no, no. I right here. Spread love. Everybody join together now. One voice, one heart. Love and unity. Everybody say.
Fabia, come on, come on. This is the brain behind the brand. The work is yours. Round of applause for Fabia Dos Santos. Okay, here she comes. She wasn't expecting that. There we go. There we go. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you. All right. So we have one more to go. Have we said that it's over? Yes? Okay. So you all want to go out drinking. I know. It's Saturday night. Has the wind stopped? Has the wind stopped? Yes? Okay. So it's not destroying our hairs anymore. Cool. Okay, so we have one more brand. Again, the grand finale is fabulous, as you can imagine, okay? So there are big dresses, big outfits coming up. So since this is the last one, you know what it's like. You know I like a cup of coffee and a little bit of Red Bull for a little bit of energy, okay? So we are going to welcome now on the runway, we'll be ending the night with Elodie's Couture. She is a Ghanaian-born Alicia Vidoga. Its her exquisite designs are sophisticated, elegant, and contemporary. and her instinct eye for detail results in the cut, incredibly fit, and effortless style that makes her label unique. Whether bridal, occasion, or evening wear, her bespoke couture service from Elodie's Couture produces timeless clothes to be treasured. And the first one, I'm sure all the women in the room are gonna love it. So DJ, let's put our music there for the last brand of the evening, Elodie's Couture.
We'll be right back. me the mess up your mind. And I me the make you free of the mind. Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, I love no be like. Say yeah, we did together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if I leave you go bye. Yeah, if you leave I go
stroking
bye.
Your back, baby. Loving your body, baby. As you're whining your body, baby. So crazy. Loving your body, baby. Girl, you want it to me. I just wanna let you know. Hope every day.
You don't
I
need no other body. You don't need no other body. Only you feel on my body. Only you feel on my body. I prayed for this moment. I would be by your side. And I don't wanna forget those lonely nights. Ooh, so tell me that you gon' ride with me. Tell me that you never lie to me. I just wanna make you proud of me. Want you loving every side of me. I love the rhythm of your heartbeat. The way you pushing up on me. I can tell that you want me. Let me show you how it's gonna be.
You don't need no other body. You don't need no other body. Only you can hold my body. Only you can hold my body. You don't need no other body. Hey, baby, everybody's the same. No one loves you like this. No one wants you.
Round of applause now for our designer.
My baby, my Valentine. Can I hit the Mickey with the marriage? If you leave me, I'll go die, I swear. You are like the oxygen I need to survive, I'll be honest. I'm loving the daughter in me, I am so obsessed. I want to chop your own heart. Oh, love, never need a back and it's me, oh, love. Open up, make us me, oh, love. Give me love, one, two, three. Let me make a bad man soon, oh, love.
Okay, did you like it? Did you like it? You liked it. We like big dresses, don't we? I wish I could wear them. My time of directing is gone, I'm afraid. All right, so there is the end. I know it's sad. I know we wanted more. We love fashion. We love inclusive fashion. But that is the end. All the brands now have had their run. So there are three people that we have to thank for this amazing show, for London Represent. So before we close, before we close the show, you are going to hear from the women that are now running London Represent. So let's invite the first one to come and say a few words, Gaia Beck.
I'm not going to keep you long. I got very few words. I just want to say thank you for weathering the storm. Thank you for supporting inclusive fashion. Guys, really just applaud for yourself. Thank you very much, everybody. And please welcome my partner in organizing the show, Samantha Bullock.
Good night, everyone. Thanks so much for coming with this crazy weather, but we are so happy that all of you were here and that we could deliver this beautiful show for you. This is what we believe and is what we have been working so hard to put together. And in September, we are wait, that is going to come more. Thank you so much for coming. And Kathleen wants to say a few words that she has been asking me for a long time now. So let's see what she has to say.
Hi guys, I'm Kathleen Hampstead, I'm a model here. I want to say thank you so much for all of you guys came here. I am so emotional. And I'm so happy you guys came here and my mom is here. And I'm so glad. My mom's so emotional when I do. Because my dad's not here and my brother's not here. So I'll just, I want to say for my dad, when he's not here, my dad said it was been good luck. And you guys here, I am so surprised for all the lovely models here. I'm going to give the call for Mark, and then I'm so glad Mark's here. I am so happy, and it's my first time here. I'm going to give the call for Samantha, because she's a lovely friend I had. She's incredible inspiring me, and my mom inspired me what I do. And I want to say, well, thanks so much for you guys to come in. Thank you so much for my favorite, of course, for Angela. I'll say thank you so much you came. And also, thank you. Have a good night. Love you all and be safe. Love you.
Really, thank you for having me. Another big thank you for all our sponsors, for the models, for the volunteers, the sponsors that made this happen, and everyone for the church, and for the everyone of you that made this happen. I'm not going to say any names. Rafael, Mark, and everyone. Thank you so much, Peter. Thank you.
And not forget Jay.
Okay, so we also have the amazing DJ. Round of applause for the DJ. Very good. Okay, and also for all the models. Because I think, as I said before, one of the things that we learned here today is that we have to accept ourselves. And fashion can be inclusive and can be diverse, no matter what you look like. Have a good evening, everyone. Have a good night. Whatever you're doing after here, enjoy and be diverse and inclusive. Bye-bye.